Hey everybody, it's Ernest Berghof, Real Estate Done Right. I am so lucky. I just got back from vacation up at Lake Tahoe. It was fantastic. And I learned two things on this trip that I wanted to share with you. So, as is often the case, right before vacation, a lot of activity in the office, a lot of things going on. So, I'm on the phone, I'm talking to people, I'm keeping everything straight. I carry this over, of course, on the road trip up there. I carry this over for about the first 2 hours while I'm at the cabin with the family. And then my 13-year-old daughter comes up. This is right around dinner time and says, "You know, Dad, I am so glad we're up here on vacation. I love being on vacation in Lake Tahoe with the family." And I thought to myself, wow, my 13-year-old daughter still wants to be with the family. Fantastic. Then I realized, you know, the whole reason that we build a team here at Berghof Realty was to take great care of the clients, whether I'm around or not. And that's exactly what happened. My next call was to my team to say, "Hey, you guys got it." I let them do their job. I got out of the way. And you know what? I get back this week. What happened? My clients are calling me up saying they did a wonderful job. They're getting great, great service. And that's the whole reason we did it. So the lessons I've learned: let my team handle the job. They know what they're doing. Let me do what I do best. And when I'm on vacation, spend time with the family. And I hope that you can do the same thing. And remember, I and the whole Berghof Realty team, we are never too busy for your referrals.